What's up guys, Alec here, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to add subtitles to your social media videos. The reason why you'd want to add subtitles to your social media videos is due to the fact that back in 2016 a study took place on Facebook which showed that up to 85% of people watched social media videos with the sound off. And if you think about it, up to 85% of people is a huge percentage of people that watch videos with the sound off. So in 2020, if you don't have subtitles on your videos, you're potentially missing out on a large audience. And if that statistic wasn't enough for you, just take a look on social media yourself and you'll see that all the biggest content creators have subtitles on their videos. So earlier I was just scrolling through my feed and saved a few posts that all had subtitles, and you can see here, subtitles. Here you can see that John, he's also got subtitles on his video. Here you can see Grant Cardone, subtitles, Garyvee, subtitles. So basically, if you are a content creator on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, you want to put subtitles on your videos. With subtitles, it will make sure that you won't be missing out on all those silent social media video watchers. So now I'm on my computer and I'm going to show you step by step how to create video content for your social media with subtitles. So the first thing you want to do is you're going to head over to the website VEED.io. If you don't have an account, I highly suggest you create one. It takes you a couple of seconds. Once you have your account, you just want to click on new project. This will then take you into the new project area, and here you just want to upload the video that you want to turn into your social media content. So here I already have my video ready, so I'm just going to select it and then open. Once I've opened it, I just need to wait a little bit for this video to upload, like it says in the bottom, so it is uploaded. Now, a great thing about VEED is I can quickly just change the canvas size. Let's say I'm posting on Instagram, most of the time I'd want it to be square. A lot of the time we can now have the 4:5 aspect ratio. You know, the people have the portrait posts on Instagram. You can do this with the video too. And I'm quickly just going to readjust my video like that. Okay, so that's brilliant. Now, the first thing I'm going to do is just add the subtitles. And the great thing here is they have automatic subtitles. So if you just click on this, and then you select the language that you're speaking in. So you have the option between a bunch of different languages. You've got English, French, Spanish. So I'm just going to select English because I'm talking in English. You hit start, and then you give it a couple of seconds and it will automatically transcribe all of your voice into text at the correct times during the video. Now, real quick, if you just have a quick look through, you can see, so this is a video example and here I just want to show you blah blah blah. So I'm just going to hit this little icon here, and basically what this will do is make sure that the subtitle starts from the beginning of the video and not from when I start talking. So here you can see, so this is a video example, and here I just want to show you, I'm just going to move this down a little bit. So if I just click on it and then drag down, here it looks good to me. And if I hit play, we can just see the subtitles play through. So this is a video example, and here I just want to show you how to quickly add some subtitles, a lovely progress bar, and then a neat title using VEED.io. So as you can see, it's pretty much perfect. The only things I'm going to change is I'm going to add a comma here, just fixing the grammar. And then when I mentioned VEED.io at the end, it doesn't recognize that because it's not an actual word. Of course, it's a brand name, so I'm just going to type that in manually myself. But if I go through everything else, it is pretty much perfect. And a lovely thing I can do now is I can actually style it to how I want it. So if I just go back to here, let's say you don't want black bars at the bottom and you want the subtitles straight on your video. You could make, I'm just going to change this video back to square. I'm going to drag my video so it takes up the whole screen, because it could be that you have made a little montage and you want to add subtitles to that montage. So I've done this, you click back on your subtitles, and you might think this bar behind the subtitles look ugly, so you can change the style. For example, you can select this preset here and it will put these yellow subtitles over your entire video. So again,
so this here you have is a video example, and here I just want to show you how to quickly add some subtitles.
And you have a lot of customization ideas. You can change them to align them to, you can align them to the right, to the left, or to the center. You can then make them bold, italic, or normal. I'll just have them normal. And then again, if I just choose the subtitles, the basic, you can customize the color. You can click blue, purple, yellow, red, pink, whatever. And we can also have this here, and you also have a couple of advanced options if you want to make the spacing between the letters bigger or the line height, you want to change that. But I'm just going to quickly select this, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to my portrait, okay, and make sure I change my subtitles here, the style. I'm going to change my subtitle style back to white, okay. I'm going to make this a little bit bigger. And I also want to show you how I will add a progress bar and a catchy title like a lot of people do, like Garyvee and Stephen Bartlett do on their Instagram posts. So now that I've got my subtitles, I think they look reasonably good like this. I might make them a tiny bit bigger. Click and drag, so there we go. And then let's just add a bit of text. And for this text, I just click on add new text and I'm going to type in automatic subtitles for your social media videos. Okay, so I've got this. I'm going to align it to the center, and the first thing I'm going to do is change it to white. And I'm going to put, if I just click on it and then drag them to the top of the screen, and I'm going to turn them into block text and make them a tiny bit bigger. So I'm going to go from 48 to 60 and I'm going to stretch them out a little bit. Okay, I think that looks reasonably good for me. So now I have my title and I've got my subtitles. Actually, I might make the title a little bit bigger. There we go. That is brilliant for me. And now what I'm going to do is click on elements so I can add my progress bar. So if you click on elements, they already have a neat built-in progress bar. I just have to click add progress bar, select it, drag it into the position I want it, and I'm going to change this in a minute if I show you. You can't see it too well right now because it is in black and white. I'm going to make it a bit thinner, but what I can do, so the front color, I'm going to make it red because that catches the eye. The back color, I'm going to leave it on white. I'm going to make it a little bit thinner, that here, and then if I just put it back to the start of the video. So this is a video example, and here I just want to show you how to quickly add some subtitles, a lovely progress bar. Here I've easily made a social media video with subtitles for my Instagram, so now I can just click download. This will then render the video. It takes a couple of seconds with the title, the progress bar, and the subtitles. And then once it has finished rendering, it is then available to download. So I just click on download. I can then open my project or open my video, and this is my video, as you can see. So this is a video example, and here I just want to show you how to quickly add some subtitles, a lovely progress bar, and then a neat title using VEED.io. This is my video. As you can see, it looks pretty amazing. I'm very happy with it. And that is how you add subtitles to social media videos for your social media content. And this can be for Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, anything. If you have any questions, let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video and you found it useful, hit the like button. We'd appreciate it a lot. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. And again, as always, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.